So Neustar is a public company, started about 15 years ago as part of Lockheed Martin. That's the star part of Neustar. We do a lot of DNS routing and have a whole lot of products surrounding our DNS offering. So our CEO, Lisa Hook, came to me about 4.5 years ago. And at the time, we were doing data warehousing and I had the data warehousing group. And we were able to keep about 10%, maybe less, of the data for 60 days. And she said, Mike, you need to figure out how to get us 100% of the data for a year. We created a business model that showed at the time that a terabyte of data was around $100,000 then. And so the goal we set out for ourselves is to get a terabyte of data under $1,000. I thought, you know, Hadoop's where we ought to go because of the cost of the storage that we needed. In the market analytics space, you know, we do classification, identification, and then do analytics on the success of those things through various programs that we have. We do security, but it's more business to business, being able to mitigate DDoS attacks, and then do the forensic analytics and do some predictive analytics around that, and building up that analytics portfolio as part of our roadmap. All of that starts with Hadoop. All that starts with the data being in Hadoop and tied together and linked together and then aggregated and rolled up or being directly accessed depending on the product line. In Neustar, we have a program where we have distinguished engineers and fellows. And a few years ago, we started having our, a technology awards. And the very first technology awards, you know, went to one of our guys because of what he did with Hadoop and open source and essentially saving the company well over $4 million a year by, you know, what he could do with Hadoop and how we could reduce the cost of storage and how we could actually, you know, change the direction and time to market. I mean, who we are today versus who we were 4 years ago or 5 years ago is dramatically different. The way that we're viewed, the markets that we're getting into, we couldn't do any of that. We couldn't even have those products as broad as they are today without Hadoop. Hortonworks has been exceptional to us. When we started working with them, there weren't that many people. But the time that they gave us and the patience they had with us, they pulled out all the stops to come help us succeed.